Hello, this is Jan, the local explorer. Today I'm taking a very brief look at the old mill in Brøndbyvester. It doesn't look like much this time, because last year the wings was in such a bad shape that they had to remove them, and they are undergoing renovation right now. So probably I will make another video when they are back up. But the mill is still in functional order except from the wings. It's not used as a mill, of course. But on certain days, volunteers start up the mill and grind some flour there and use it or sell it to people. This is the house where the miller lived in the old days, and it is today used as a meeting place for elderly people run by the community. Well, that wasn't much because there's not much to see. I hope the mill will be up and running one day so I can make another and more thorough video. But thank you for watching. If you want to watch more videos, just press the subscribe button. I have been Jan, the local explorer.